St. Mary's Concert Band, and we are so excited to be putting on our first ever concert. This tomorrow, after school, we will be putting on our Disney Spectacular. The show is from 4 to 5, so you can catch your late bus home, and it is completely free to come and enjoy. So please, come on out tomorrow night, bring some friends, listen to some awesome music, and come support our St. Mary's Concert Band.
Alrighty, and so for the other announcements for today, we have Hat Day. So it's time for Hat Day. So this is going to take December 16th, I believe that this is this Friday, and all proceeds will go towards the Tiny Home Pilot Project. So by bringing in $2, you will get to wear your hat this Friday, and you will receive a wristband or a stamp to acknowledge those who have paid. Basketball. Congrats to the junior boys basketball team for their home game win yesterday over Wyerton, 73-20. Seniors and juniors travel to OSGSS tomorrow after school. For Grappling Club, we will meet today at lunch in the co-op room. New members are welcome. And Christmas Candygrams. So students from the BSA will be selling Christmas Candygrams in the cafeteria at lunch today through Friday. So please purchase a special treat for your friends for only $1, and they will be delivered by Santa during period one next week. Christmas tree bags are also for sale for only $5. Come and check it out before they sell out. And for curling, so both the girls and co-ed teams are playing on home ice this afternoon. Please release students no later than 2:20 p.m. so that we can start to have a proper start time. And Miss Lorty and Miss Farkas's World Religion class. Miss Lorty's class will be walking over to the mosque tomorrow for last period. Please be punctual so they can dress accordingly and they can leave in a timely fashion. Robotics. There will be a robotics practice tonight in the innovation space. And the Owen Sound Attack fundraiser. So join us for a three-school event at the Owen Sound Attack. Students from Notre Dame will sing the national anthem, and students from St. Basil's will play in the mini-game. Reduced price tickets are available for the entire family through school cash online until December 23rd. And the improv team practice that it will be running today from 3:30 to 5:15 in the drama room. Please let Mr. Kemp know if you are attending. And Camp Presqu'île. Camp Presqu'île has started their hiring for the 2023 camp season. They hire for a variety of positions, and this is a great opportunity for students looking for a fun summer job. So if you're interested, please come to the main office for more information or scan the QR code. And for Mustangs, happy birthday to Lily Merrifield and Brenna Root. Alrighty, have a great day, St. Mary's.